cut.
Yep.
You want to do my balls too?
Sure. You don't have any.
Watch his ears.
What he's going to do now, say, all right, I'm done. He's going to get to one half, one side.
Good thing he can't cut you with them.
What, the kid's going to laugh at me?
They ain't the only ones.
A kick out of this, aren't you?
He sure is.
Ow!
Quit your bitching.
Frank the Barber.
Dick said the Mets would not lose three games in a row.
That's right, I did.
Sluggo was correct. Dicky lost the bet.
The Yankees are winning like a son of a bitch.
That's my team.
Oh, the Yankees now, huh?
Yep.
Whatever team's doing better.
Well, sure as hell ain't gonna be the Mets. Come back just a little bit more, Dick. Push the chair back. Just push the chair back a little more. Good, good.
I know this is gonna look funny when it's gone.
Nah, you'll look fine, Dick.
Actually, gonna look pretty good.
There's always a funny looking Dick.
Your head's going to be a little light until you get tan.
Got to be better than today.
Bo Diddley!
Just pay attention to what the fuck you're doing here.
Bo Diddley!
Can we shave his mustache into a Hitler mustache?
Why not?
Don't make it look too bad. I gotta go for a job interview tomorrow.
What do you think of it?
That's the best part about shaving your head is you can't screw it up too bad.
My grandfather used to say there's only 3 days between a good and a bad haircut. Send a copy of this to my brother, who's been bald for about 10 years. Completely bald.
Oh yeah, how we doing? Take my hand, baby. I want to prove to you that I'm a man.
Just the excitement on the old man's face is worth it.
What's that?
The excitement on the old man's face is worth it.
Yeah. Probably better to trim a tree than he never did.
But it don't look like you're gonna laugh.
Here comes trouble.
Goodbye.
Right behind you.
I got to put you down.
Come on in, you're next.
I don't think I'm
That's why they pay me big money for this show.
It's a good looking mohawk you got there, Dick.
God darn. It's gonna be 100 degrees tomorrow, I don't care.
You're gonna look mighty funny at your interview with a mohawk.
What's that?
You're gonna look mighty funny at your interview with a mohawk. Unless, of course, it's a job as an Indian.
Come right over the top, G. What? Music. How come they don't have, you don't have a mirror here like they do in a barber shop?
Hold on. Wait.
Oh, you got to get a picture of Dick's mohawk first. Let her get a picture first.
Oh, my
kids. You got to do this, huh? Some kind of slippery or something? He does it just like a barber. Broke something.
Yep. You gotta shave the back of your neck. Otherwise, you're not gonna get hair coming out of it.
By the way, it goes all the way down to my ass.
Ass shavings on deck.
Thanks for the
money. Great smile.
How?
Turn your head this way.
Awesome barber music, too.
It is, it's perfect.
Listen to this guinea shit you got on here.
Yes. In my truck they are.
It's a big old potion of Windy City Wax. Cool Chicago tunes. From the 60s on 6.
I finally got Johnny on the radio today.
Oh yeah. What's he up to?
He was in Wildwood for a week.
Oh, that's right. Forgot about that.
It'd be raining hard.
Sure is.
Where?
Right
here.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even see it.
Oh, my windows are closed.
Yeah, it's just a quick shower.
Looks like it's done.
I haven't seen it. Not look funny. White hair is no hair at all.